Faire un chacun, faire un chacun dans mes vues.
Probably a big bull ant in there, that would be funny.
Okay.
Things happen without reason, for a reason. That's fucking amazing, man. Think about that. Think about that. Think about how fundamentally fucked and profound that is. Things happen without reason, for a reason. Man, that's fucking twisted. That's like saying things happen for a reason, for no reason. That's bad. Can you figure that out? Things happen without a reason, for a reason, or with a reason, for without. That would fuck me over, man. I mean, I don't want to get up in the morning planning and having everything, like, sorted just to find out that at the end of the day it was all fucking bogus? You kidding me? Fucking. Or on the other hand, spending my entire day thinking it's joyous and full of love and fun and without any purpose, and then getting to the end of the day and some fucking asshole pointing a finger at me and saying, you didn't do what was meant to be done. And what's meant to be done? What's the fucking responsible thing now? I don't know. Do you know? Do I know? Does he or he know? Anyway, I'm signing out as Max Wollmeister. Thank you, Sidecar. Thank you, Nico. We're out of here for now. And that's the one about reason versus no reason. Fuck. Over.
Lawrence Deal.